What's your name and what is happening here, sir?
My name is Kabir Olaju from Ijota Ogun State.
Okay.
Yeah, my friend was arrested here yesterday by those people calling SWAT or SARS. They're acting like the SARS.
Okay.
Like the normal SARS to stop the other time.
Okay.
They are now working again here in Minas.
Okay.
Minas.
Okay.
They are starting on phone and tattoo. They arrested my friend yesterday. They collected 20,000 from me.
Okay.
That's why we are here today.
Okay.
Stop and start here. Starting on phone has continued again here in Ota.
Okay.
And we don't want it again. That's why we stopped the road.
Okay, ever seen the stopping of SARS? The people are still operating under the guise of SWAT and SARS.
Yes, yes, they are operating.
Okay, and harassing youth again.
They are harassing us again.
Okay.
And we don't want it again.
All right.
The harassment is too much.
That's why we are here, to block the road.
All right.
Nobody's going now.
We only want to speak to the governor and Oyedepo. After the two, nobody else.
Ilaro,
Yeah, guys, I'm still here. They are blocking the road. People that are coming from Aton, Iju, have been unstoppable for a few minutes now. And the youth here are protesting against the maltreatment of SWAT and SARS and the way it is being called, and that they are harassing the youth here. So I want Nigeria to come to the aid. Thank you so much.
It's fucking too much.